Hi guys, welcome back to another video, and today in this video I'll be showing you how to make butter slime. So you'll be needing the things I'll be telling you. The things you'll be needing will be something to mix in, some cornstarch, glue. You can use any glue. I'm using UHU glue, but the glue shall be PVA glue. Elmer's glue is the best glue for making slime, so I recommend using Elmer's glue. And so I will be telling you the next ingredient. It is something to mix with, and some shaving foam. I'm using Dawn shaving foam. And now you're going to be needing some detergent. Now I'm starting up with a bowl, and I'll be putting in glue. So let me put glue in there, and I'll be adding 2 tubes of UHU glue. So the and maybe I should add the shaving foam first. Let's add the shaving foam first. Okay, so let's shake it up. Okay, now we're adding the shaving foam. You can add a little bit in the starting, and then you can add more, but don't put a lot of it or the slime won't be perfect. So let me take out the shaving foam. Okay, there it is. That's enough for me. And now I will be putting in glue. I will be starting off with the first tube. So let me get the glue. Okay, there it is. I mixed it up with some shaving foam, but you guys can see it's clear. But let me add the first add the second tube. There I added the second tube, and I added more shaving foam because it was clear, and now it is perfect. And now you're gonna make the slime. You can use the activator. You can make it by adding a detergent and water. Borax and water, and mix them up, and your activator is ready. You can put that in there. Okay. And you can use something else like liquid starch or contact lens solution and baking soda. Okay, now I will be putting in some cornstarch. Let me open the jar of the cornstarch. There you go, the jar is opened. And now we'll add the cornstarch pinch. I think maybe 3 to 4 pinches will work for me. And let me add the cornstarch. So guys, I mixed it up, and it took about a teaspoon of cornstarch. So guys, I mixed the cornstarch, and you know, it took it about 1 teaspoon. And if you're using a whole bottle of Elmer's, it will take about 3 teaspoons. I'm making a little one, so 1 teaspoon will work for me. Okay, now I'll put the activator. I'm not gonna use detergent. I think activator is better. Okay. It's thick, but the consistency of the butter slime is different from other slimes. The butter slime is different, and when you spread it with a knife, it is like you're spreading butter. So I added the so I'm gonna add the activator. There's my activator. I mixed my borax and water. I'm gonna take a cup of hot water and mix it up with the borax, and then it will stop sticking to the bowl. When it stops sticking to the bowl, you can take it out. Okay, but we need a little more of the detergent. Okay, it stopped sticking to the bowl. It will look something like this. Now we're gonna play with it for a while. Then the texture will be perfect. It is something like this. Now, It is so fun to play with, but if you want, you can add food coloring to it, but I forgot to add that, so there is another hack for coloring your slime if you forgot to add the food coloring. You can add the food coloring right now, but if you don't wanna, then there is another hack for you. Let me show you the hack. You're gonna color with markers. You're gonna put dots like this, I did, and then you're gonna mix the slime, and then your slime will turn yellow. My slime turned like a pale yellow color, so I decided to add more to the marker, so I'll add more of it, but let me mix it first. I need it turn pale yellow. I'll show you. So guys, it is like this. You can see it's pale yellow color. So add more of the coloring to the marker to it. Let me add a little more. So guys, now the color is something like this. I add more marker and it is perfect. We can poke the slime. It's so fun to play with. Oh, perfect. And the consistency is just perfect. I love this slime. Okay, actually I'm out of country and I made the videos for when I was there, and I'm uploading them here. It's a good news. I really have to request my father for it, but he didn't let me take my camera with me there, so so I made them there. Look, you can stretch it. It's super super squishy, but if you accidentally add a lot of activator, there's a solution for this. This is a life hack. So if you add a lot of activator, the slime would be so rough and so much hard and not stretchy. So add some lotion and it will be stretchy again. And guys, please subscribe to my channel and like this video. Please give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to Enjoy the Giveaways. Thank you so much for 70 subscribers. But they got less. I think I've never